back at the Coromandel. Here's Lindy. And the Olsons and Jordan. We're heading down.
For a mystery adventure.
Down there. Oh, the leaves are brown. And the sky is gray. I went for a walk on a winter's day. I'll be safe. Into a church.
I need you. here now. This here is called Otua Sea Cave. This is actually New Zealand's second largest sea cave. It's very unique in the way that it's formed. It's formed by a very small volcanic fault line, which runs through the Mercury Bay here, called the Otua Fault, which we can see very clearly as well. These narrow vertical lines running up the cliff face there, above the entrance to the cave and right through the centre of the cave. That there is two big bits of vertically risen rhyolite that are grinding up against each other. Yeah, it caused a bit of a weakness, a bit of a soft spot right in the middle. That's exactly what's allowed this cave over millions of years to erode away. We're at Hot Water Beach in the Coromandel, waiting for the tide to come out so we can dig a nice hole. We've stuck our toes in the hole so far in the sand, and it's boiling hot. So yeah, really, really cool out here. Beautiful part of the world. That's cold, so we've dug that to fill. Yo, feel that, boy.